Since its introduction, LaserWire has offered different industries and designers the ability to accent and illuminate products that would have otherwise had to use inflexible LEDs or dim and fragile EL wire. LaserWire has found itself in the design and integration of countless costumes and props for stage and live events. In this particular niche, a common method of controlling lighting in both stage and live events is DMX512, a widespread lighting control protocol that has been commonly used worldwide for over 30 years. Today, we will show you how to integrate LaserWire with the DMX512 lighting system wirelessly. You will need an Opal Drive, a standard micro USB Type B cable, a DMX inversion adapter available from our site, a pair of wireless DMX transceivers, and a DMX-capable LED controller capable of outputting at 5 volts DC and an appropriate power supply. First, put your Opal Drive into installation mode by carefully sliding the mode switch to the left. Secondly, connect the DMX inversion adapter's leads to the output of the DMX-capable LED controller as follows. The red wire, or 5 volts DC positive, should connect to the common positive connection on the output. Green, or D- should connect to one of the outputs used normally with the LEDs. And black should connect to the ground wire of the power supply shared with the ground input of the LED controller and power supply. The power supply used with the LED controller must have a regulated output of 5 volts DC and be able to support a minimum load of 1.5 amps. Using a power supply with a voltage output different than 5 volts DC can damage Opal Drive and will void the warranty. DMX-capable LED controllers and 5-volt supplies are available from our site. For every Opal Drive connected to the output of the controller, the attached power supply should be capable of providing current of 1.5 amps for each connected laser module. Next, connect the power supply to the power input of the LED controller. If you are planning to interface Opal Drive with DMX512 wirelessly, make the appropriate connections between the LED driver's DMX input and the transceiver. Use the dip switches on the LED controller to set the DMX channel. Connect either the LED controller or the second transceiver to your DMX lighting console or software, and you're off and running. For color mixing capability, two or more Opal Drives can be connected to an LED controller when using this guide, allowing for gradients and color mixing not previously available with side-emitting accent lighting devices. If you have any questions about how to integrate Opal Drive with your next stage or live performance, do not hesitate to contact us on our website, ellumiglow.com, or give us a call.